Our longtime colleagues, Kendall Francis, who's the newest recipient of the Hearst Gives Back Service Award.
Yeah, Hearst, our parent company, recognizing our well-known assignment at desk editor for decades of mentoring young people through his Blessed 26 organization, which he founded in 2004. Blessed 26 teaches boys in our community life skills and helps them overcome obstacles and achieve their goals.
Kendall has been an employee here with Hearst and WDSU for 24 years.